the shot to draw. Oshie, Weidman's drive, pinballs around in front, and that one hurt. Polak took that one up high, and he's leaking. And now Bitz mixes it up back of the goal with Barret Jackman. Bitz goes under and over. Bitz with a sizable height advantage here. Jackman a solid, tough customer, though. Bitz, it's a hammer lock on him, a body blow by Jackman. Then he comes over the top. Bitz misses high with the left hook, gets the helmet off. Now he tries to go to work. A little arm worry. And Jackman gets the takedown.
Well, the Bruins actually do some good things here in the offensive zone. Bitz gets in on the forecheck. Sturm's there to help. And then they go back to the points. Weidman and Ferentz make a nice exchange to create a shooting lane for Weidman. And Weidman drifts one up high that actually catches Polak somewhere in the face. See if we can get a look at it. It's a drive by Weidman. Doesn't appear to be deflected. I don't know, Jack. I don't know if you see that puck deflected or not, but Polak's trying to get back and do something defensively. Maybe Savard gets a piece of it. It's hard to tell. Nonetheless, hits the St. Louis defenseman in the face. And